goes to Stonecrest.
One more step. The Tanakhth don't suffer outlanders in the clanlands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Fashav. I'm not here to fight.
They're like blood. This is the warrior who defeated Gruta, champion of the traitor Regala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter, but mind our ways. You will be watched.
I'll keep that in mind. This must be Stonecrest. Tolo should be waiting for me, but maybe I should look around first.
Champion from the East, I see?
Nope.
Then I've something to share.
There's Catullo. Let's see what...
Yeah, you want to shut up about it. One mark.
You, out there. Come and trade.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
Say the chief gets his way. Last in peace.
How would you convince Takote to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
To knock the respect of blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. What good is anyone who lacks that?
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but... let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains. Rebels ahead. Hacking away at that machine. Gut them, or sneak around. I will follow.
See how this goes.
Raise the alarm!
Take him down!
Leiden. Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
To arm!
You made them look small.
There's no prisoner yet!
My death will not come cheap!
What's wrong with you?
Kill
her! I don't see them!
Let's go.
Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Takote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined.
Okay, well, maybe we can change his mind.
It's the mountains. Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
You make an interesting color for my armor.
We should not delay.
Here.
Come, Tecote waits above. We should not delay. Come, Tecote waits above.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. The snowfall is blanketing the land. That wall might not be as strong as Tecote thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
beaten already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall. Maybe try my focus. Flowing into the wall. That's a power cable. Rocks here might give way if I pry at them. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo. Use my focus here.